You ain't gotta show your face on this shit.
You already know.
It's always lit when you do this shit too.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Real Talk Media.
Real Talk motherfucking me.
What's going on, YouTube? This your boy Real Talk. You're now tuned into Real Talk Media. Got something different to talk about today, boy. So I'm scrolling around on these YouTube streets, and I keep seeing Nicki Minaj with this dude, right? And I'm like, okay, that's probably the new Meek Mill or new little boyfriend or something. But none of my business. It is what it is. So then I'm on Instagram, and somebody said a homeboy a sex offender. I'm like, wait a minute. So I get to looking at his face and shit, get to doing some research, and I know her brother was a sex offender. I know she was around Tekashi who had a sex case. And I'm like, come on now, please don't make this time number three. So I get to looking it up. Somebody send me his name. His name is Kenny Petty. So I look it up on New York Police Department, Lil Jon. Homeboy really is a sex offender. Damn, that shit crazy, right? He committed the crime on September 16th, 1994. He was convicted in 1995. It was a young girl, 16 years old. Now, I know some of y'all is saying that them little young girls be fast. They doing, you know what I'm saying? She probably lied about her age. Right up until you look up the part where it says the weapon used was a knife or a cutting instrument. Example, an axe, a pickaxe, screwdriver, switchblade, kung fu stars, cane sword, etc. So basically, he definitely had to use force. It says details unknown, but for you to have that weapon on you, and man, bro, what the fuck? Nicki Minaj, you need to vet the people you hang around a little bit better. Yo, this shit crazy. Besides that, I know y'all done heard of the rapper Blueface, and if you haven't, he been going crazy online lately. I don't want to say having viral moments, but a lot of people been hearing about him. With that being said, he was on stage in Philly opening up for Lil Uzi Vert, and I don't know what he did, but the niggas started getting booed off stage. Motherfuckers like, boo! He said, oh man, they want me to get off stage. If y'all want me to get off stage, y'all gotta start screaming Blueface first. Matter of fact, check this out.
I need a freak bitch. I gotta give fans what they want. I need a freak bitch. Fuck what they talking about. Give them what they want. I need a freak bitch. Give me one more. Oh yeah. Y'all gotta scream Blueface. They want me to get up the stage.
And shout out to the Real Talk Mafia too, because without y'all, this channel wouldn't even be possible for real, for real. And it's not just the people who agree with me in the comments or who ride with everything I say. It's also the people who disagree with me too, because this channel not just for me to make y'all agree or listen to what I say. I like to hear y'all point of view also. Y'all can enlighten me. I can enlighten y'all. So shout out to y'all for even subscribing and stopping by to check the channel out and help me continue to grow. I don't even need y'all to send the donations and shit. Matter of fact, if y'all want to, go ahead. But what I need y'all to do is hit that like button, subscribe, and share the fuck out these videos. With that being said, drop a comment down below and let me know what y'all think about this. I'm on Twitter at Real Talk Blogs. I'm on Instagram at Real Talk Blogger. Yo, this shit crazy. I'm out. But if the beat something they can dance to, then they think it's something they like. It blow my mind, these niggas be lying like they did crime, or they did time like I did mine. You can look me up in 844-8375.